What's up, man? What's up, bro? What's up, bro? What's up, man? What's up, what's up, what's up? Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning, friends. Okay, and this time, welcome back again with Miss Dian. Today, we're gonna learn about ODI Unit 8. It's action. Okay, in this unit, I just want to review how to ask some question. And of course, how to respond, okay? Action here is tell about some outdoor activities, then some of them is a little bit dangerous. Jadi ini action di sini membicarakan tentang kegiatan-kegiatan di luar ruangan yang beberapa darinya agak bahaya ya, kegiatan-kegiatannya agak bahaya. For example, like scuba diving, menyelam, of bungee jumping, rafting, kayaking, or rock climbing, very dangerous. Itu sangat berbahaya kan ya. And then other activities like fishing and sailing, horseback riding, snorkeling. And many more. Okay, and here we will ask about what activities that you fond of. What is fond of? Fond of itu sangat suka ya. Suka dengan activity apa? What activity that you fond of with? Fond of. And then what activity that you bored with? Yang sangat membosankan buat kalian. And activities that you crazy about, yang sangat kalian sukai, yang kalian tergila-gila dengan activity itu, or some activities that you terrified of, kalian sangat takut sekali dengan aktivitas itu. Okay, and many more. And also we talk about the tools or equipment that you need on that activities. Okay, first time. How to ask your friends to join the activities? You just say like this, let's go kayaking. Ayo pergi kayaking. And the response will be, if you like to join the kayaking, just a great idea. I love kayaking. Or, that's good idea. I want to join kayaking. I like kayaking. Something like that. Or can be, if you don't want to join or you don't like, just say, sorry, I don't like kayaking. Sorry, I'm busy, or sorry, I don't want to join. Okay. If you want to join, for example, great idea, I love kayaking. Then you can ask the equipment or the tools. Maybe your friends have the equipment. Kalian juga bisa menanyakan tentang peralatannya, apakah teman kalian itu punya atau enggak. Okay, for example here, kayaking, what do you need for kayaking? Correct, a paddle, dayung ya. Okay, how to make the question? Here we don't use be, but we use do and does. Okay, if the subject he, she, it, what do you use, do or does? Still remember that? Okay, correct. Does he or does she have a paddle? And what about this subject? Dewi Ayu, do or does? Yes, correct. Do they have a paddle? Okay. Is it right? Okay, how to respond the question? If the question, does he have a paddle? The tools here, paddles or alat-alatnya ya untuk olahraganya itu, like paddle, riding boots, fishing pole. For example, does he have a paddle? How to answer? How if the answer is yes? If the subject he and she, yes, he does. Yes, he does. Yes, he does. Apakah dia punya pedal dayung? Ya, dia punya. Eh, yes, he does. Yes, he does. What about this subject, Dewi Ayu? Okay. For the subject, Dewi Ayu, the question is, do they have a pedal? Yes, they do. Yes, we do. Yes, I do. Yes, you do. Okay. Now, how if the answer no? Kalau jawabannya no, gimana, Miss Dian? Okay. Does he have a pedal? No, he doesn't. No, she doesn't. Okay. Doesn't is what? Does not. Okay. And then Dewi Ayu subject. How if no? The answer is no. No, they don't. No, we don't. No, I don't. No, you don't. Don't is to not. Okay, now how to ask about the expression or the feeling, perasaan tentang the danger sport, tentang olahraga yang sedikit berbahaya itu ya. The danger sport here are the expression here are fun of, crazy about, bored with, scared of, and terrified of. Okay, let's start with what. What and then the be. Be is based on the subject, berdasarkan dengan subjeknya. If he, she, it, so we use be, is. Okay. What is he crazy about? What is she crazy about? Ya. Apa yang paling sangat dia sukai? Apa yang paling sangat dia sukai atau tergila-gila dengan olahraga apa? Okay. What about this subject, Dewi? And you, not I, they, we, and you. Start with what? What, they, we, you. The B is are. What are they, what are we crazy about? You also are. What are you crazy about? Apa yang mereka tergila-gila dengan apa? Kamu tergila-gila. Apa yang bikin kamu tergila-gila? Olahraganya ya, tentang the danger sport. And the subject I, the B is M. Am I, what am I crazy about? Okay, thank you for watching. I hope you can enjoy this video, and this video can help you to reviewing and study more about ODI Unit 8. Enjoy your time with your family. Stay happy, stay healthy. See you next time. If you have any question, you just can you just WhatsApp me or write down the comment and below the video. Bye. See you next time. Bye-bye. Assalamualaikum.